He's adorable and green. You ride him. He lays eggs.
Yoshi is an evil green space alien demon man who's the evil side of another green space alien demon man, and he fires corkscrews out of his fingers, and Goku wants to ride him.
So Yoshi is the benevolent martial arts master who trained the turtles. Oh wait, which Yoshi are we talking about?
Yoshi is the most sophisticated walking, talking, riding piece of highly advanced cannon fodder, because that's what he is! Use him to get the obstacles and leave him behind, piece of trash!
Well, I've played Yoshi.
Nope, not me.
No.
I feel like this is another lame game that Josh played in his childhood.
It is. Later childhood, though.
Only childhood.
I had more than one.
Oh. How old are you again?
I'm going through my fourth childhood.
Extra lives!
So I did marry a man-child.
Yep.
You did.
Yoshi!
Yoshi!
That's it.
Yep, it's called Yoshi.
Well, Josh, since you played Yoshi, you start us off?
Well, I figured since I've played Yoshi...
It's a two-player.
Well, you gotta have the show.
Wait,
sounds.
Am I one-player?
So, yeah, we're on two-player. You can choose your level, and you can choose your speed, low or high. I haven't played this since I was, like, 12, so...
That was 50 years ago.
50? Wow. You've really been lying to me about your age.
I know, right?
He lies about everything.
He's a child at heart.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Yeah. Boom. Let's start. Okay, so you move your little Mario and you use A to move the thingies.
Okay.
What if you're Luigi?
Wow.
Then do it with him instead.
Sounds simple enough.
I'm guessing side to side of the same thing doesn't work. It has to be top and bottom.
Yeah, it has to be top and bottom.
So it's like Mario enemy Tetris.
Sort of, yeah.
Kind of.
No, damn it. Fuck.
And obviously clear the screen or, you know, play until the other person loses. This one doesn't really have that battle aspect.
What? Was that a toad, Yoshi?
So, like, if I do something really cool, it's not going to, like, fuck up everybody else.
I am excited beyond reason.
No.
That Goomba looks like the saddest Goomba I've ever seen.
Sad Goomba?
Yep. Sad Goomba. Meme it. It's a thing now. Come on, Heather is kicking your ass!
Is she?
Am I?
I don't know.
I haven't paid attention to anything.
I think you got 140.
Oh, I messed that up.
Yeah.
Okay. No, it's cool.
Fuck me! Damn it! Oh my god.
I'm trying to make something happen here and it's not happening.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, it has wings.
Like I said, I was trying to do something.
No! Why?
Yes.
I do not like this game at all. This just
blows.
Yes,
lot. What's wrong?
Whoa! Quadra.
It kind of makes my head hurt.
You know what makes my head hurt? Ice cream.
Hey kids! You like ice cream, don't you? Yeah, I know you like ice cream, don't you?
You need to slow down on eating it then.
There is no such thing as slow down. There is eat and eat faster. There is no breathing in between. Whatever ice cream chewing is called.
So basically your
ice cream chewing is called? I would assume that it'd be called chewing ice cream.
Oh,
no. You chew ice cream?
No.
Oh, no.
Kidding me?
I
got sensitive teeth. No one chews ice cream. I don't even know what you technically do.
My sister used to chew soda. She was weird.
Like, she just chewed the can? All of it?
Yes.
Like, bite it like an
she
apple.
Was a goat. Why?
Are you giving up, Heather? There you go. So we go until someone dies?
That's what I thought, but this isn't going as fast as I thought it was going to.
Well, I'm glad it's not going that fast.
Nope, not quite.
Because I would be losing my mind.
Nope, there we go.
Oh!
Got it.
Okay. So that's how you win.
Oh, I cleared my screen.
Oh, okay.
All right. Okay. All right. Here, you're gonna be player one. You're gonna be player two.
This is a game that I would have to sit and like play for a while.
Here we go.
So we just have to clear our screen.
Yeah. I use A to flip things horizontally.
What does B do?
I don't know.
Wait, are you able to drop things?
Does the same thing.
Yeah, by hitting down.
I tried that a couple of times and it was like.
Okay.
Oh, like maybe I wasn't like, pressing down.
Like,
hard.
Screw you, I'm going home.
Boom. I got to clear some stuff.
Oh, shit.
You're good. You're good there. Okay. Now you need to put that Goomba somewhere.
Can't put him anywhere.
That's what you get for pressing down all the time, Ryan. You're rushing.
I'm trying to make it more exciting.
You are not ready, Goomba.
Yeah, you need to be more American about it.
American.
Get that.
Complain about everything.
There you go.
Oh, there you go. I totally
you're fine. You still got it. You still got it. Now flip that one. Flip it. There you go.
Oh, okay. I can move it to the right.
Yeah. You can move it horizontally. So, you're good to go. Certainly. You just need to match them up. See?
That's crackers.
Now, if the two bottom eggshells hit each other, it'll probably just cancel them out.
Okay.
So, I don't know if you want to do that or not. So, you might want to flip your Goomba to the right there. It's too late.
Sounds like a personal problem. Mr. Ryan, I had to tell you, but we found
I feel like Ryan's killing your Goomba. Frank's killing it.
Yeah, I think so too. He's already got it down.
I guess.
Keep track of.
I guess I got it down.
To the left. The other left.
No, my left.
I thought
your
I got
left.
That one.
The left of the left of the
shit,
other left.
Hard. Flip it now. There we go.
Oh fuck.
Flip it now!
I'm about to like.
Yeah. Flip it now!
There's a shelf.
Grab my hand!
That's okay.
Don't be a pansy!
You might want to move that. Nope.
Oh. I think I'm finished.
Just yeah.
About. Finished him!
Alright. I'm gonna go.
This game is.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go against Frank.
Okay.
Mind bending.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I gotta make sure I remember that.
See, now you know what I meant, Ryan, about not like just not doing it for me. Like, like I said, I've had to play it for a while to really kind of get it down to be able to pay attention to everything at once.
Yeah, I agree.
Bam!
Well,
that's
cool. Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Well. I guess I lost.
Wow.
I give you the best. I got really lucky. Just the right pieces fell in like the first two or three, and I was.
I got a higher score though.
What
you did.
Just happened?
I just like okay, so I had like two things coming down.
I witnessed it.
Yeah.
I witnessed it.
Okay.
You don't want to just lay it to me.
No.
Okay,
Heather
and you're not Heather. It's Ryan and Heather.
Okay, I'll give it one more shot.
Switching general.
Yeah, you guys who are both like needing to try and
all right.
figure it out. You're player one this time.
Okay, player one.
All right.
So I'll clear my screen.
Go.
Okay. Yeah, flip it.
Go, ninja.
Is your down button?
Okay,
yes.
Cool. Okay.
You might need to.
So all of your functions are there.
Re-grease your down button. Don't give up, Orion Coon.
Oh, shit. Where to put this?
Why do you keep fucking up, Ryan Coon?
Waiting for like a shell frame.
Frank's a horrible coach. He's a horrible corner.
Horrible corner man.
Ah! Worth it.
I got lucky.
You match top and bottom up, Ryan Coon. There you go.
There you go.
You don't like me,
Jay. Fuck no, I don't.
Yeah!
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna help you.
No, you're not.
You fucked up, Ryan.
No, he's good.
No,
he's good.
He fucked up.
He did, but no. He's still good.
He's still fucked up.
There you go. Up. Turn it. No.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, I think I got this one.
Are you sure? I don't think you got it. I think you think you got it, but you really don't got it.
Oh, shit.
I think you don't got it.
Oh, my God, this game is like... What am I doing in this game?
Ryan!
You have poor time
just
management.
Just give up. You've already lost.
No, he hasn't.
He can come back
from this. We need to put Ryan on like a handicap or something. Right.
Well, we don't have any crutches.
That's okay.
You got lucky.
Go to your shirt.
Okay, you're going to need to get that Goomba to the second. Like, flip it once. No, the Goomba.
There you go.
Yeah.
I think I got it.
Yeah, so it's underneath the Goomba that's falling. Yes. Okay. Now, flip that Goomba to the left. The other left.
Why? Just stop! Stop! He's living on his own. Okay. You can't put training wheels on this guy. He's gonna fall over and take some hits, bruises.
How did kids play?
He's gonna make him learn from the pain.
Ryan, I thought you were smarter than me.
Damn it! I don't have time for this. Wait. Stay there.
Oh, okay. Oh,
there you go. Okay, get that Goomba to the right.
There you go.
Okay.
Alright, leave him. Yep, right there.
Oh,
that's not my bad. Move your shell.
There you go. Move that out of the way.
Okay, get that piranha plant.
There you go.
Okay.
And then the
squid.
Blooper.
Blooper.
Right there. It's like he's learning.
Okay, I'm starting to learn a bit.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't do anything right now.
Stay still. Okay. That Goomba, move it over to the left. There you go.
Okay.
And move your piranha plant over to the left. Fuck, never mind.
It's too...
Too late.
Okay, I'll just get that.
Okay, get your ghost over to the right.
Yeah, the top one.
The
one more. There you go.
There you go.
And then stay.
Stay. Right. Oh my gosh, so perfect.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Yes. Shell to the left.
Shell to the left.
All the way to the left.
I think I got it.
Alright, and then you want to get your ghost to the left. The one that's about to land? Yeah. Get that over to the left. Okay, get that shell out of the way.
Okay.
Or not. Cancel that shell.
Fuck me.
Or wait till the top comes down, one or the other. Get your left shell over to the far left.
The top shell to the left.
There you go. And then maybe put that ghost inside that shell.
Ghost in the shell.
Ghost in the shell. Ghost in the shell.
Okay,
got it.
That piranha plant to the left. Yeah, there you go.
Show you Ken to the right.
Okay, get your piranha to the left.
The top piranha.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
So you can knock that down a little bit.
Triple ghosts!
Okay, just stay where you are.
Okay. All's up.
You can.
Okay, I'll just let that ghost just go.
Yep, and then the piranha go. Okay.
This is day two of our Yoshi Marathon. It looks like Heather's doing quite well. Oh. Ryan's struggling.
Ah, but that blooper. Get your Goomba to the left. Never mind. Too late. There you go. You can get the next Goomba. There you go.
Alright,
panic. I feel your panic.
Okay.
Alright. Wow, you're doing really good.
For a while I was not doing all that great.
Shit. The only reason it's gone on so long is because we've been coaching Ryan to not completely suck.
I think you went completely suck.
I think I just...
Alright.
For like ever, I think only got like two or three, like
again?
Maybe three like tops of the
shells. Who am I fighting against? I fought against Heather.
I'm player one. Oh, are you... do you want to do our rematch since ours was so quick, or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, one last round.
And then this will be the last round.
All right.
And also, while you guys were coaching him, like, I was... I had to seriously, like, tune you guys out, because you'd say something, and you're like, and then I'm like, no, you're not fucking talking to me. God damn.
Because you don't like...
Final round! Fight! I'm player two.
Yeah, I'm player one.
Wow.
So
that just balls
it up.
Yoshi.
Lursa.
Oh shit! That's all right.
Shit!
All right. Getting there.
Are you?
It's always two dropping though, so
are
I
you
get down to one and it doesn't.
Damn. Got my hopes up there for a moment.
Well,
stop giving me bottom shells!
I know, right? That's all that kept happening to me. Like, I think I only got three top shells in the entire last game.
Winged Yoshi.
Of course, the guy who's played this is the winner.
What a shock.
Jeez. I wonder if that's ever happened before.
I can still get 35 points in the next... God damn it.
It's over! I still don't know how to play this game.